Coverage for you starting at 4 o'clock on most Buffalo. Also making headlines this morning, if you had a slow drive this morning on the 90 East, this is what caused the backup. A car flipped on its side around Walden Avenue around 9 o'clock this morning. It created a big backup during the morning commute, and it took crews about 45 minutes to flip over the car and tow it away. And this morning, loved ones.